Wow. Are you guys ready to vote? I don't want to break this up.
Yes, we're ready.
We're good.
We better hurry and vote.
This is painful. Let's do it.
Let's do it.
Okay. We're ready.
All right. It is, as the conversations continue, time to vote. Ailey, you're up.
I didn't consent.
You're not ready.
Haley, we can vote. We can vote.
Yeah, we can vote.
All right.
Let's vote.
You may regret it, but I'll go.
All right. It's time to vote. Haley's up. I'll go tally the votes. If anybody has a hidden immunity idol and you want to play it, now would be the time to do so.
Do it. Do it. Do it.
Yes.
Jeff?
Yes.
I found something this afternoon. Little necklace. I think I'm going to give it to... Who wants it? Pretty lady. Here you are.
So much as I'd love to wear it.
Thanks, Sierra.
Thank you.
This is a hidden immunity idol. Any votes cast for Sierra will not count. I'll read the votes. First vote. Sierra does not count. 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 Malcolm. One vote, Malcolm.
Holy hell.
Malcolm. That's two votes, Malcolm.
Good job, guy.
You gotta be kidding me.
Fourth person voted out of Survivor Game Changers. Malcolm, that's three, that's enough. You need to bring me your torch.
I'm gonna vomit.
Malcolm, the tribe has spoken. Time to go. Well, tonight's tribal council is a shining example of why Survivor is still so entertaining and devastating. Because no matter how many times you play, no matter how certain you are, the game can still smack you in the face. Grab your torches, head back to camp. Good night.